And a timeout taken by Bruce Pearl.
Now he's a 34% three-point shooter.
That only happens if you spend a lot of time working on that part.